The fossil record is a rich source of information about the ancient creatures that once inhabited our planet. From fossilized bones to trace fossils, these remnants, preserved over millions of years, allow us to reconstruct the lives of incredible animals such as dinosaurs, their lifestyles, evolutionary trajectories, dietary preferences, and sometimes even the circumstances of their death. Yet, despite all these amazing discoveries, one aspect still keeps scientists talking. What was the maximum lifespan of dinosaurs, and did it vary among different species? In this video, we'll delve into this captivating question and explore the various factors that may have influenced the lifespan of these fascinating animals. Until relatively recently, it was commonly believed that giant dinosaurs grew slowly, possibly taking many decades, if not up to 100 years, to reach their enormous sizes. However, one of the surprising discoveries of the past few decades is that dinosaurs actually grew at an incredibly fast rate, much like birds and mammals, rather than reptiles. Regardless of their size, every dinosaur began its life within a hard-shelled egg, typically laid in nests crafted from mud or hollows in sand. Evidence also suggests the existence of communal nesting grounds, indicating social breeding behaviors in certain species. However, once the eggs were laid, there remains considerable debate surrounding dinosaur parenting strategies. While some adopted a lay-and-leave approach, leaving their young to fend for themselves, others actively cared for their eggs, while also nurturing their offspring. We've also come to understand that many dinosaurs, particularly sauropods, underwent rapid growth in their early years, adding several tons to their weight each year before gradually slowing down as they reached adulthood. This rapid growth was necessary not only due to their eventual enormous size, but also because they started off as relatively small creatures. For instance, even a sauropod measuring 30 meters in length and weighing over 50 tons hatched from an egg no bigger than a basketball. It took them approximately 30 years to reach their full size, with the potential to live much longer beyond that. Interestingly, sauropods weren't the only ones to reach old age. As an example, the Sioux specimen, one of the most complete and largest T-Rex skeletons ever found, lived until the age of 28. Despite reaching sexual maturity much earlier, around 20 years of age. Also, one thing scientists noticed with dinosaurs is that they tend to die while still in the process of growing. Apart from factors such as diseases, natural disasters, starvation, dehydration, or simply unfortunate circumstances, young dinosaurs were frequently targeted by predators and killed before they could reach maturity. Presumably, the accelerated growth rate evolved as a survival strategy, shortening the period during which juveniles were vulnerable to predators. Unfortunately, there is no method to accurately determine the lifespans of dinosaurs. However, scientists have developed clever approaches to estimate the life expectancy of these ancient reptiles, drawing insights from evidence found in the fossil record and analogies with present-day animals. Much like bone growth in other vertebrates, dinosaur bones grew by adding new bone matter to their outer layers, forming distinct rings or growth lines in the process. These rings, similar to the annual rings found inside the trunk of a tree, can then be examined by slicing the bones to determine the dinosaur's approximate age at the time of its death. Furthermore, comparing the same bone across individuals of different sizes offers insights into a dinosaur's growth rate at various life stages. It is through the examination of these growth rings that we have gained knowledge about the varying growth rates of dinosaurs throughout their lives, and revealing that despite reaching immense sizes, they did not live as long as previously believed. However, this technique comes with certain complications. Firstly, as the bone grows, it erases some of the early age growth rings due to the expansion of the chamber inside the bone that produces bone marrow. Then, there is also the problem of yearly growth interruptions, triggered by seasonal factors, such as temperature fluctuations, which hamper continuous bone growth. Additionally, while these rings provide insights into the time it takes for an animal to reach full size, they do not reveal how long they lived as adults, as it is believed that their growth ceased upon reaching adulthood. Taking into account the previously mentioned factors, accurately determining dinosaur age based solely on growth rings can be challenging. As a result, scientists have developed an alternative method. In the modern animal kingdom, a common observation, with some exceptions, is that larger animals tend to enjoy longer lifespans compared to smaller ones. Applying this principle to dinosaurs, we might expect that very large herbivores, such as sauropods, similar to modern elephants, would have lived for many decades, possibly up to a century. In contrast, smaller dinosaurs like dromaeosaurs likely had shorter lifespans, similar to the majority of today's birds. Part of the fascination with dinosaur lifespans among researchers comes from the fact that modern-day reptiles, such as giant tortoises, which can live for over 150 years, are among the longest living animals on Earth due to their extremely slow metabolism. Interestingly, the reptiles' low metabolic rate is tied to their cold-blooded nature, as these animals tend to be less active compared to warm-blooded ones. As a result, they don't need to produce as much energy to maintain body heat, serving as an energy-saving adaptation. However, despite over 60 years of debate, scientists still hold conflicting opinions on whether dinosaurs were warm-blooded or cold-blooded. Initially, it was widely believed that all dinosaurs were cold-blooded. However, in recent years, numerous lines of evidence have emerged to challenge this notion. Many researchers now argue that some, if not the majority, of dinosaurs were likely warm-blooded, with high metabolic rates similar to modern birds. This theory could explain the rapid growth and relatively shorter lifespans observed in certain dinosaurs. Moreover, it is plausible that different families of dinosaurs had varying metabolisms, contributing to the diversity in life expectancy among different species. In fact, the metabolism of dinosaurs is so captivating that it undoubtedly deserves a video of its own. In summary, many people assume that some dinosaurs attained immense sizes due to their long lifespans. While this may have been the case for certain species, similar to modern mammalian groups, it appears that different dinosaurs had varying rates of growth and life expectancy. What is particularly intriguing, however, is that dinosaurs may have influenced the aging process in humans. But we will get to this topic in a future video.